And police in Salem are also looking for the person who slashed the tires of 9 cars. Early Tuesday, people on Millville Circle woke up to find their tires had been slashed. Police say it appears a woman with long hair pulled back into a ponytail wearing dark clothing carried out the vandalism. In all, it caused about $2,000 in damage.